Hamiltonian cycle problem. Okay. So you are given a graph and I am asking, does the graph G have a Hamiltonian cycle or not? Okay. So it is a decision problem. So what is a Hamiltonian cycle is that is a cycle that contains each vertex in G. Okay, or each vertex of the graph. Okay, so consider this cycle. Okay, this cycle is having every vertex of the graph. Okay, so we can say this graph is having a Hamiltonian cycle. Okay, so Bellman proposed an analog programming algorithm to find out the Hamiltonian cycle, and its complexity is not a polynomial. Okay. And still the Hamiltonian cycle problem is a NP complete problem. Okay, we can say if I am given a sequence of vertices, I can verify whether these vertices form a Hamiltonian cycle or not in polynomial time. Okay, so Hamiltonian cycle problem is a NP problem. Okay, and I can reduce the non-NP hard problem, that is vertex cover problem that we have already known as NP-hard, to Hamiltonian cycle problem in polynomial time. Okay, that is given an undirected graph GV and an integer K. We construct an undirected graph G dash equal to V dash E dash that has a Hamiltonian cycle if and only if G has a vertex cover of size K. Okay. That reduction method is quite complicated. I'm now leaving it now, okay, and we will discuss it later. Okay.